of my quiet alone time. Audible is a routine for me.
It's like a fun night school for adults.
I could easily be seduced into locking myself in a place where I do nothing but listen to books.
I never was interested in historical fiction before, but I'm obsessed with it now.
There are a lot of like classic and big titles that I feel like I've missed out. Since I don't have time to read, I might as well listen.
If I want to catch up on the news or history or learn what's going on in the world, I can download a book and listen to it.
Because I listened to her story over and over again, I made the decision to go ahead and follow my own dream, which was to help other veterans. I think there's like 180 books in my library now. It changes your perspective. It makes you a different person. It's true. It's so true.
For a limited time, save $50 on your first year of Audible membership. Text offer 10 to 500.
Are you starting the moonshine thing? Outside, then.
Where this guy beamed down from the plane, we sure he does turn around it.
You seem to.
I want anything we get from him about her murder to stick.
Well, it'd also be nice to get away since he won't get us his name.
Does Prince speak loud and clear, Vincent Beckwith? 12 arrests over 3 years? Possession, burglary, selling stolen goods?
Well, far cry from murder.
Well, how about a restraining order, conviction for second-degree menacing, two separate victims?
It sounds like Vince has a problem fixating on
him. And if he's locked onto Margo, maybe we can find some love letters for him with the expatriate mail.
Watch, go through it. Wong's already on his way here to help. Colonel, you could lend a hand, see if you recognize anybody?
Anything I can do.
Okay, we're gonna take a run at Rocket Man. Vince?
What up? Yes, sir. Can, wait. Swap the reins over to me, will you? I'm gonna give them right back to you. For some reason, you have to. I'm gonna tell you when we get close to a roadblock so you can take over. Yep, I was just about to say there's one right here. Didn't matter, they were waving us through anyways. All the water. Thanks for the help, Josh. We're here, Ben. Alright, I'll probably be back on after the fights. Alright. Alright.